New this morning, Medford residents are waking up to snow after a light dusting hits the valley floor overnight. This is video from outside of our downtown studios around 3 this morning. As you can see, the flakes were coming down even in the valley. Further south, it was closer to blizzard-like conditions near Siskiyou Pass. If you're making your way outside this morning, officials are advising drivers to slow down and watch for those slick conditions on the roads.